hot, dry weather continues for a lot of this week. We'll see plenty of sunshine and low humidity for most of the week, especially compared to what we usually have this time of year. Morning temperatures in the middle and upper 60s. Afternoons, upper 80s to around 90 degrees. Humidity relatively low through the entire week. The only time we might see more than a passing shower or two is Sunday, when we could see more isolated afternoon and evening showers.